project is the so-called Phosphor-U project, which stands for Phosphorus for You. Phosphorus is an essential nutrient for all living organisms. And we try to recover the phosphorus from sewage sludge because it has been realized as a critical component by the European Union in 2014. And the project is a big project, it's a European project funded by the Interreg Northwest Europe program. And it has 12 partners all over Northwest Europe. And they try to demonstrate different process technologies to recover that phosphorus. There are two major parts in this project for the University of Liège. On the one hand side, to show that our pulse process really works on a larger scale in the context of a real wastewater treatment plant. And the second big part is organized and realized by the group of my colleague Angélique Léonard. And her group is evaluating the environmental impact of all the processes of the entire Phosphor-U project from all European partners. The so-called pulse process is special because it can take care of impurities like heavy metals, and that gives the process a certain flexibility with respect to the sludge that we are treating. So if the properties change a bit, we can adjust the process, and that's one of the strengths of this process. And we try to demonstrate that, like all other partners, on a pilot plant scale, so on a little bit larger scale, and do that really in an industrial environment, so really at real wastewater treatment plants.
In the pulse process, so we make use of the dewatered sludge, which is coming from the wastewater treatment plant, which has a dry matter content of about 20 to 25%. We take this dewatered sludge, we dry the sludge, and the sludge after drying is dissolved in hydrochloric acid in order to dissolve phosphorus and metals, which is known as acidic leaching. After dissolution, the solid and the liquid part are separated by filtration, and the solids are disposed of after washing, and the liquid part is taken to the next step for purification. In the purification, we make use of liquid-liquid extraction to extract the metals into the organic solvent. And the leach liquor, which is still rich in phosphorus, is taken to the next step for precipitation. In precipitation, we add calcium hydroxide to the leach liquor in order to increase the pH and neutralize the solution in order to precipitate phosphorus as calcium phosphate. This calcium phosphate can then be used as fertilizer in agriculture.
After OPE, we will be going to Scotland, and there we will be also to a wastewater treatment plant and test our demonstrator there. And well, show that with the different sludge, which has slightly different properties, we need to adjust the process parameters a little bit, which we can do based on a model that describes everything. And we can then run our process there with the different sludge, adjust it to it, and then prove that our process works for that as well.